Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as Novgorod in our Frozen Assets campaign. So once again, let's continue our war against Transoxiana and Punjab. Then our ships will be done. 100 days. Finally, guys, get here to Punjab. Oh, finally, siege of Lahore is over. You guys go siege Sirhind. Then you're gonna get to your destination, family ties. Diplomatic power, Spain will be happy. Riga, too late. Okay, right now I'm thinking about releasing someone here. Afghanistan is independent, right? Afghanistan is actually now more like in Pakistan. Is there anyone we can release? The answer is no, so that's unfortunate. So we will need to take those provinces. We will be forced to take those provinces. Finally, we have those transports. In that case, army, I want you here in Delaware. So you can declare war on those Brittany. And we can take 13 colonies from them. Where are you actually going? You're actually moving here. Okay, yeah, then probably will deal with you. Okay, guys, I want you here down here in Samarkand. Oh, we didn't catch this army again. Yeah, let's fight in Yelsomer. Austria, you want to emerge? I will definitely accept that. How many troops do we need to siege this land? 9. In that case, I'm gonna send horses and artillery away. Horses and infantry away. We can do some sieges elsewhere. Who are you? Sirhindi's Spartan rebels? Now, question is, where this army will retreat? Yoran, go to Dupalpur, you guys can go see Sarkot. Oh, let's pause this game. Siege of Sirhind is over. Damn it, Austria is now must defend against Ottomans. Austria, please tell me you are allied with someone useful. Palatinate, Ulm, Papal State and Novgorod. Well, not useful. Now, question is, how good Ottoman army is? They have almost half of men. And we have no manpower. Yeah, we'll accept. I definitely don't want to lose that alliance. In that case, we will definitely need to ask boyars. Let's go that. Raise additional levies. And no, I'm not gonna be using prestige at this moment, for now. In that case, fleet, you need to return home. Norwegian separatists? No, I'm gonna harsh treatment those people. You return from Great Britain and from Sir Hint. Let's build smile war against Ottomans. We are currently at war with only Ottomans. Ottomans, you are alive, anyone? Hassad, Avasir, Yemen, never important. Yeah, and we will need to make peace with Punjab and, well, basically everyone. Punjab and Transoxiana. I'm gonna keep one army behind so we can actually defend it. Against rebellions. Where his army will retreat is, I would like to know. You guys, I'm gonna split you in half and go siege Karor. Finally, go to Bhera. And finally, let's make peace with Punjab. So Punjab, I want those two provinces. You know, I'm gonna take those four provinces. Because we're gonna have four here, so this four will be defending everything. You will give me more reparations. And you'll cancel alliance with Transoxiana. Finally. You guys, I want you here in Kokand. This army will defend this area against rebellions. In that case, I need four of you to meet in Kalmykov. And you, well, get to Samara, for example, it doesn't matter. In 37 days, we're gonna make peace with Transoxiana when our diplomat will return. Army, you go deal with those Great Horde separatists. Luckily, we have four there, so no problem. Demon separatists will fire. Let's harsh demand those people. We have more cores, let's do that. I still have no idea how many basilicas we have. But we definitely must be getting closer. I will build three. Church. Nope. Ah, damn it. I didn't want to build church. This was misclicked. Oh, but we can build workshops. Ships were are you? You're still returning home. We can move to Georgia, or through Georgia. To Ottoman land. Question is if, oh, there is battle. There will be battle. I want to know. Who will win? Like, West definitely has better troops than Ottomans. Ottomans have better, they have terrible morale, better discipline and better military tactics. But in this stage of game, Ottomans, even if they're scary, they are scary because they have tons of men. The army should be basically made out of paper. Well, for now, we definitely will need to select the necromant standards. Let's do that twice. Let's do that twice so we have more men. Oh, diplomat have returned, yeah. Let's make peace with Transoxiana. So, Transoxiana, I definitely want those two provinces. I'm definitely taking those provinces here, 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 and here. You will revoke your course on my land. You will give me money. Okay, give me less money in that case. Yep, let's make this peace. Overextension is dangerously high. Well, 98.4%. Nationalized is almost +5. So what's our Naše unrest. Plus one. You're still marching. You are. Yeah, you're still gonna stay here. You are still marching. Oh, Georgia, you are helping with my journey. You no, they are yours. You are just sent. You actually sent just your. Damn it, Georgia actually sent the troops there. Yeah, let's go to Krim. Krim? Oh, we cannot. You can. Okay, get to Krim. You guys, free siege. Go siege Karas. This army has finally arrived. Get to Voronezh. When you gonna arrive? July 31st, so it's gonna take a few moments. You guys, I want you to meet here in Nizhny Imbinsk. Now, question, hopefully those cores will be finished soon, or as soon as possible. Now, what's 4th level 6? Fucking kidding me. 4th level 6, 4th level 7, yeah, those... Oh, fuck. We have better morale, same discipline, and they have better military tactics. And bigger army, so army, you need to retreat. We're retreating to Moscow, in that case stay in Voronezh. That was a mistake. You stay here in Manich. I'm gonna wait for this army to arrive. The Ottoman army may be bad. Or not great. But they definitely have good forts everywhere. Who is in this war? Only Ottomans. So our side has bigger army. Oh yeah, our side definitely has bigger army. Oh, death, 250,000 men here. When are you gonna arrive to Moscow or to the province you are treating to? Moscow, September 29th. So that's now. You still haven't arrived, damn it. Finally, 28, match together. You will siege Trabzon. You guys will siege Karas. Go to Yeri school. You guys, you are still retreating. Go to Kizil Yar. Then you're gonna arrive to Kizil Yar December 12th. So let's do that. Have 19 heavy ships. How many galleys do we have? Novgorod, where is Novgorod? We have 9, so it's not that great. Oh, what is war about? 4. Take Vienna. Yeah, we are getting thing of war score, so that's nice. How many reinforcements do we need? 10,000. Now, will we find enemy army in Krim? No. Okay, in that case, go there. Go siege Krim. New tech. Oh, new military. And nice. Military tactics. I definitely want that. And what's that? Oh, cathedral cities. Let's do that. Let's finish this mission. But, you know what? I'm gonna do carpet siege of this area here. Like, we're gonna see Ottoman army marching here. So that's not a problem. I want to finish the siege of Krim as soon as we don't have military points. Military power. So for now, let's not do any artillery barrage. Who's that? Malindi. You guys go siege Hunkala. How much manpower are we getting? You can lose siege province and you can lose siege Kuban. How much manpower are we getting? It doesn't seem like we are getting that much. 0.26. Spy detection in Ottomans minus 76%. Yeah, it kinda sucks. Unfortunately, no fort in this area, so those Timurid separatists will actually successfully siege that land. Successfully siege that province. 14% chance that Karas will fall, minus 42 that Trabzon, minus 42 that Kirin will fall. Oh, was that correct? I saw Ottoman troops. Guys, meet in Azov. Idiots! Austrians, stay here! Oh, siege of Kars is over. Yes. In that case, we can go siege Diyarbakir. Guys, smash together. You are moving to Kizilvar, yes. It's too big army. I'm not gonna attack them. Oh, but this army doesn't have leader. Maybe we're gonna be lucky and they will march to attack those Austrians. Oh, they are not doing anything. Are they finally locked? Yes. Okay, in that case, let's go to Tin. Neo leader! Great, so reinforcements, 71,000 troops. Oh, frack. So we've lost some battle. May 10th. No, May 3rd. It's time when this army will arrive. You're gonna defeat this army, so May 5th now. No, May 3rd. Luckily, Austrians are coming. We won! Now we're gonna be defender. We have no river crossing penalty. Can we get out? No. Luckily, Austrians are coming, but yeah, we don't have army nearby. Like, we have... Okay, go to Tin. Screw that. And we're gonna be able to attack... We will be attacking this army. We lost this battle, we probably gonna lose this battle too. Oh no, we won this battle! Problem is... There is another battle. Another battle. We're retreating to Moscow when you're gonna be there, July 1st, so that's another month. We're actually winning! But this army is coming June 7th, so a few more days. Yeah. And more troops. Hey, we've lost. We're retreating to Moscow August 7th, August 8th. But yeah, I would say it was successful. Oh, now Ottomans have a lot more troops than we have. But I guess it's because of mercenaries, 300 mercenaries. Well, that's a lot of mercenaries. Like 3/5 of the army, maybe even more, are made of mercenaries. Norwegian separatists, let's harsh treatment those people again. Sunni zealots, again, let's harsh treatment you too. Okay, you are finally arrived to Moscow, guys. Move to Voronezh. Finally! New ruler. Long live Emperor Yaropolsk the Fourth Slutsky. 3-4-2. We need to finish those freaking cores. Oh, Riga, you are sieging Hareb. Good for you. From 20 battles, we have minus 3 war score. But plus 7.6 because of VRC, we are holding Vienna. And how many reinforcements do we need? We still need 30,000. Oh frack, this leader is gone. Okay, I'm on two horses. Go to Kadir, Kisilir. Frack, stay here. Can we get out? Well, let's see how bad this will be without leader. Armor is better. Again, military tactics and discipline same. Are we actually winning even without leader? Nice. Fair laws embraced by all. Unless -1, corruption is going down. Awesome. Okay, nothing changed. I still want those horses away. And still there. You finally have arrived. Okay, go to Voronezh. We won again! 28% that DL Bekir will fall, FDM to improve conditions. Do we have money? We have money. And I would say yes. Yeah, definitely let's do that. Oh, frack. Terrible timing. Guys, can you survive until November 6th? Nope. That's unfortunate. In that case, you will probably die. You don't have leader too, frack you. Okay, both of you, I want to here in Melkrela. Both of you go to Trabzon. I want to siege it again. After this battle will be unsuccessful. Finally, you will retreat here to Guriev. Oh, and Gay, I guess you will retreat to Tambov. When? March 9th, so it's gonna take some time. Finally, Dibel Bekir is in our hands. Let's go to Erzurum. Let's kill some Ottoman troops. Some Ottoman reinforcements. Trabzon. Mountains, in that case, let's not do anything there. Espire Corp, free army professionalism. One maneuver versus two maneuver. Okay, or maneuver. Siege. You go to Sildir. You guys, take Erzikam. There are a few troops we will be able to defeat. In case, you guys go to... No, you, I'm not speed enough. Go siege Ortutu. And you will do artillery barrage of Trabzon. I want to finish the siege as soon as possible. And you guys go take this. Dibrigi. Unfortunately, we won't be able to do an artillery barrage, which is unfortunate. Finally, take blame. Nope, we don't have money. Let's frack. We're gonna take loan. And we have no region separatists again. Why do we have no region? Yeah, because they are here. Let's increase autonomy. I don't care about Novgorodian separatists. I don't too care about them. Where else? Fororna and Orkneys. What are rebels we have to worry about? No regions, yeah, no problem anymore. Kazaki. We should have army there. In that area, yeah. So no problem. Yeah, I just make peace with Ottomans already. Oh, we have two Afghan separatists, we have army nearby, Hagatai, no problem. Yeah, it's gonna be okay. We've taken on 1,000 ducats. You guys go to Erzurum. Hagatai cannot separate this will fire definitely soon. Norwegians should be going down already. Yeah, we don't worry about them anymore. Oh, frack. Force march to Divrigi. You guys definitely go to Divrigi too. In that case, we don't worry about them. We don't worry about army there. We are killing those Ottomans. Yeah, and they will suicide themselves. So how many forces do we need to take before we're gonna be able to get to Constantinople? Well, we need to take two. Bucharest and Akerman. Rebellion. Oh, army is not even nearby. Luckily we're four there, so we don't have to worry about losing that territory. Finally some corps are done. The 28% chance that Divrigi will be in our hands, and 7% chance that Trabzon will fall. That's definitely getting closer. Oh, Divrigi is in our hands. Guys, match together. And no take Sinop. No, Free Siege Guy. Yeah, Free Siege Guy definitely go take Sinop. Level Siege Guy will take Ankara. Level 1 Siege Guy will take Ankara. More cores, great. What's happening here? Austrians, you are not doing a great job on defending your land. Afghan rebels have taken Barakstan. What's our participation? 32%. What's our individual war score? Rebellion. Yeah, after we gonna deal with them, we need to deal with those guys. Minus 35. Let's do our third barrage. Guys, take Trabzon already. Damn it. It's not fallen. Now, another rebellion in Uskent. I have no idea where it is. Oh, nice. Just on our way to deal with Kazaki separatists. Minus 45% chance that Ankara will fall. In that case, Helens, Hills. Let's get his army. Ottoman army. Are they locked? No. Okay, let's. Oh, Siege Trabzon is over. Great. You guys go to Sanik. Hills, Highlands, it doesn't matter where we're gonna go. Oh, Oh, you cannot move to here. Okay, in that case, go to Erzikum. Erzikam. So 1,000 troops are dead. No, they are not. Damn it. Oh, maybe they will siege Dvigi. That would be nice. Oh, they are locked. So there will be attacker in Highlands. See, siege of Sinop, that was fast. You guys can go to Ankara. Oh, Ottoman armies. Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, and we have this army here. We need leader, which we do not have morale points next month. And we definitely need to set army here. Okay, you move here, you move here, and you I want here. Like, we need to kill this Ottoman army. They may cause problems. But now we can get general for this army. You will go to Voronezh. And with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.